Hey everyone, Robert Silver here, and I'm super excited to announce that this week is my first week that I'm officially Panasonic Lumix's advocate. Now, what does that mean? That means that you may just be seeing me in your local Northern California retail store representing and sharing all things that I know about not only Lumix and Panasonic's fantastic camera lineup and lenses, but also about photography. That does not mean that I'm going to sit here and spit all over every other camera brand out there, but as some of you may know, during the past couple years, I've been having an on and off fantastic relationship with Panasonic, and I'm gonna say about 90% of my videos that I put on this channel are recorded with Panasonic and their lenses. And so with that said, this shouldn't come to a huge surprise. A fantastic opportunity came about. They reached out to me, said, hey, do you think you would like to have this position? And I said, of course I would. This will allow me to represent a brand that I'm passionate about, but also gear I love using, and most importantly, allow me to keep doing what I love doing, which is photography and sharing what I know with all of you. That means I'm going to be able to bring more gear reviews to you, and also with the in-store visits, that means you're going to be able to meet with me more often one-on-one to ask me questions, to even just joke around with me if that's what you want to do. But regardless, I'll be floating around the East Bay, Northern California stores on a weekly basis. Mike's cameras, Sammy cameras, and even some Best Buys, whatever it may be that Panasonic has me go visit, I will be there. I will be also hosting some workshops. I have one coming up from in Mike's camera. I'll be at a Zoo near you, sharing what awesome images I can create and what you can create using Panasonic and Lumix camera and lenses. Regardless that I am a Panasonic advocate, I will still be bringing to you some great portrait photography tutorials on this channel. That is not going to stop. Again, I'm not here to bash any brand. I haven't sold any of my old cameras. My Nikon's still in my case and everything, but I've been realizing that Panasonic is also feeling a need for me, which is being able to shoot images as well as video all in one camera system. And again, this just allows me to increase the amount of resources I have to better be able to serve you, my viewers, my followers, with knowledge on photography, camera gear, and of course, lighting. How did this even come about? Well, honestly, it came about through networking. Networking is what allowed me to build a relationship, because this is 2 years in the making, might I add. When I was working at Mike's Camera part-time back in 2017, I met a Panasonic Lumix rep, and we hit it off the bat, and he not only enjoyed my enthusiasm, I'm guessing, but also he saw the potential in this channel and what I was doing and offering to the photography world. We had a great relationship. He started allowing me to test out some Panasonic gear. I submitted a photo and a contest that Panasonic was having in 2017. I placed third in the portrait photography contest, and that really I started to be able to network even more with those that that the rep that I know, Mark Toole, would thank you very much. And he started to introduce me to other people and network with other folks. And then when I went to Photo Plus, I met even more folks. And it's really great that how something so small like a handshake, a meeting from 2 years ago, can lead to this moment right now, which I honestly couldn't have imagined. I mean, I daydreamed about it. But for it to become a reality is breathtaking. And this may not seem like a huge step for other people, but for me, it's magnanimous. It only shows that hard work, dedication, being good to people, being right by others, following through on your word, can lead to opportunities. And another thing is, instead of waiting for opportunities come knocking on your door, how about you just make shit happen? That dedication to repetitive drive, keep pushing, honestly, is going to eventually pay off. It may not always pay off as fast as you would like, or I would like to have paid off maybe 10, 20 years ago when I was maybe, you know, younger or whatever the case may be. But now at 39, it is seems to, I'm starting to see the bear the fruits of my labor, and it's fantastic. And that's why I want to share this with you. It's not a moment to brag or boast and say, look what I've done and look what you haven't done. I'm saying, look what I've done and that you can achieve and probably more chances do even better than me. I just noticed that it's a few key factors that have allowed me to get to this point. That's determination, persistence, Xing out all sorts of negativity in my life, that whether it be people or activities or habits, everything, and just drive and keep pushing towards your goals. And my one of my biggest photography goals is to be a brand ambassador for a camera brand that I can passionately be behind. This is not a brand ambassadorship opportunity for me. Matter of fact, those are called Panasonic Lumix Lumineers. I'm not there yet, but I believe being an advocate, going into camera stores near you, helping not only the stores themselves learn more about Panasonic, but also the customers and yourself learn more about it, and at the same time helping you to improve your photography, I think for me is one step closer to being where I want to be. And it's all because of those few things and a few people believing in what it is I have to offer the photography world. I really appreciate you taking the time to hear me out and sharing the celebration. Please press that like, share this video, and of course, if you even are inspired just a little bit and you're excited to what I may be able to bring more to this channel, subscribe. I still want to hear from you. What is it that you have troubles with? Let me know those questions, because your questions may just be the topic of my future video. I want to hear from you. And of course, if you're looking to improve any of your photography, feel free to head over to my website at robertsilverphotography.com, click on workshops for dates and details. I will be planning a few photo hikes, so stay tuned for that. That's over at photohike.org. You can go check it out for upcoming dates. I want everybody to attend. You can attend, your friends can attend, your mother can attend. If you want to bring a dog, as long as it's well behaved, your dog can attend. And if you have a pet snake, you know what? Bring your pet snake, okay? Commune with nature and other photographers and just have a great time doing what we love doing best, which is taking photos in a non-competitive environment. Thank you very much. I'm Robin Silver. And until next time, keep shooting, stay creative.